Double up.
Two sides of the story, two sides of the game. We ride. All your girls still hating on the love. Still hit you when I'm outside, though. All that shit in my past, let it go.
What's popping? Today is the 11th of March, and we are pulling up to the Fix Kicks right now. I'm with the boy, Jaden. Look at that fresh haircut, though. Look at that haircut. You got the raffle tickets right there. Prince gonna raffle some stuff off. Hold on, let's check them shoes out. Hi, Alex in the building. How you doing? What's up, Jay? What's up, sir?
Hello, long time no see.
This is Adrian in the building, yeah. Well, so what's new, man?
Nothing.
That's great, all right. No food or drinks allowed inside. What the hell is this? See, it is. Oh, somebody already ate some. DJ MA in the building. Prince got his shirts over here. Hey, what's up, man? How's it going? Looking fly. Got my little nephew here. Yeah. Hope all is well. Little boy fly up in here. Did a little brief interview. So what's going on today?
Album release party. Yeah. No more mixtapes. So we're at the Fix Kicks. Shout out to my brothers Alex and Kev. We're just here to celebrate with everybody.
You know what? Let's redo it outside.
So we are here at my album release party. Hope all is well. We're here at the Fix Kicks. Shout out to my brothers Alex and Kev. Brought to you by Breezy Excursion and the Fix Kicks. We're here to just celebrate with, you know, friends and family. Give them a first listen to the album. Show them thanks for, you know, the continued support over the years. It's been a long time coming, and I'm very excited for this and a little anxious too. So let's get into it.
Came to party with your girlfriends. The red dress got you thick, man. Hold up now, I've been drinking. I'm trying to get you back home now. Ain't thinking about it, but this is all too familiar. You kick it back like a pistol, and I'm about to pull the trigger. Baby, we don't play no, play no, play no.
We don't play no game.
And baby, we don't play no, play no, play no.
We don't play no game.
Baby, we was a fly with the chain, the earring. You know what you remind me of? Yeah. ATL, the little brother.
Oh, yeah.
Man, I need to get myself one of these.
You do.
We raffling off this guitar right here. That jacket right there. Maybe these shoes, I don't know. The Star Wars by Adrian Customs. You don't know about the Star Wars game? Alright, I gotta eat some of this pizza.
Look who just stepped up.
Alright, I'm a big fan of
Springfield. Oh, look at this. Motherfucker tote a bit. Oh, fucking Fredo with the bed. What's happening? We got the ones, okay. You know, I'm gonna try to play like I always do. And I'm gonna try to cop those cards. Everyone's wondering who's gonna crack the first beer.
You don't get this.
What the fuck?
You can't get one.
Why?
Because you.
Does he get one?
Yeah.
Why? Why does he? What? How does he get one?
Fine, you want one?
Yeah.
It's not fair.
They're going in your pocket. I'm just making sure.
Hey,
what's in the back?
You got the pack.
Oh! Okay, welcome to the MacBook world. Yes. Let go when you're ready.
I'm trying to get royal. No, 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 no. Okay, let me do it again.
All right, that's another dollar.
Oh, wait, one more time.
Come on, she's blowing out more.
Damn it.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, one more.
Oh, my God.
And then two, if you guys want a drink, grab a drink. There's some food left too, but about 5 more minutes we'll start. And then if you guys don't have a raffle ticket, please let me know because I need to give you guys a raffle ticket, all right?
I need about 3 of those.
Congratulations.
Sorry, guys, that's it.
Like, check. First, I want to say thank you guys for coming tonight. For those who know me pretty well, you guys know I've been working on this album actually for about 3 years now. It's been a long time coming. I released mixtapes in between, but this is a little bit different for me. So this is the album, my first official album. I do want to give a big thank you to Fix Kicks and Breezy Excursion for helping host this event. And then also, I want to give a big thanks to the people behind me to the right. Those are my parents, my mom and my dad. clap it up for them. Without them, I have a really very strong support system, and it really starts with them. So I do want to say thank you to both of you, and my cousin Melissa, who's behind me, who's kind of been helping me through this for a long time. So I've actually been doing music for what, like 10 years now. The album is Hope All Is Well, and what that means to me is, for a lot of you guys who maybe kind of know me through the years, I go through my phases, and I have my emotions, you know, that I go through, and I tend to find myself, especially when I'm doing music, I put myself away from the world. Really, what it means is, hope all is well. I may not have talked to you in a long time, but you know, I still hope all is well with you. So the first song is self-titled, Hope All Is Well, so this is it.
Yeah. Dancing to this lullaby sang by your mama, while this new guy giving you that day-to-day drama. I just hope that you can see everything that I meant. Intention's always good, I'm just open to vent. I was down to a dollar, I'm just missing a cent. I was foul on the play, I deserve me a tech. I'm a ticking time bomb, I just lost me a fuse. If your mind's inspiration, I'm just painting the muse. How's your daughter, how's your mama? Just some questions to ask. Too ahead of my time, but my heart's in the past. Ain't no love story, just a story of life. As of lately, I ain't doing it right. I just pulled up to this new bitch house with no intention to call back. Lost in my ways, way too cool for the fall back. Yeah, I guess she fucked up the vision. If it cuts too deep, ain't no need for incision. Yeah, this tension built up with this liquor, I fill cups. Family still here, dream team, yeah, that's still us. Mama out in LA, sister out in Phoenix. Family getting further, I'ma really need this Kleenex. Cause my girl.
You're not gonna get it, Marcel.
Seven.
Actually, I'll let somebody else pick it. Hold on, I'm gonna let my cousin Carissa pick it. All right, so the winning number is 538-7956.
Nigga!
You got it?
No, I don't got it.
Did you get it?
Yeah, bro.
Oh my god. This is stupid.
I'm gone.
That's this is why I didn't want you to be in the raffle. Hey, hold on. For people who know Must, does anybody follow Must on Instagram? He wins every raffle. It's so annoying. I'm gonna raffle it off to somebody else. Hold on, let me go.
Thanks, Rick!
What an ass, bro. Right.
So, 538-7965.
Nigga! No.
Oh, there you go.
387960.
Oh, there you go.
Boom.
Shout out to you, bro. Alright, cool. One more shirt and then we're gonna get to the big one.
Wait, what's the big one?
Marcel.
Marcel.
So the, no. 5387972.
Hey! Turn up!
Go ahead. Grab your side shirt over there.
Young Money.
Cool. Okay. Alright, somebody grab Benny, can you grab the guitar?
And play on the way up.
Alright, so This actually means a lot to me because this is the first guitar that I ever bought. I actually wasn't into music growing up. I was like a basketball player and baseball player that a lot of people know. My dad was my coach my whole life. This guitar, the reason I bought it was because of my grandpa. So this guitar means a lot to me. I signed it. I gave you my definition of Hope All As Well in every single one of my albums that I've dropped, which is 9 to this day. I don't want this song. Give me another song. 7962.
Somebody got a call?
They won.
Hey, bro.
No one?
One more time.
No. 5-3.
Did you win it?
No, it's not.
For real?
All right, then. Hey,
see?
Hey,
you want some lotion, brother.
You want it? That's the last of the rap.
I tell them, drop it like it's hot, baby, get that cash mine. I tell the girl, bling, bling, baby, get that cash mine. And you know the block is hot, baby, get that cash mine. And I'm a number one stunner, baby, get that cash mine. I tell them, drop it like it's hot, baby, get that cash mine. I tell the girl, bling, bling, baby, get that cash mine. And you know the block is hot, baby, get that cash mine. And I'm a number one stunner, baby, get that cash mine. I done put up like I'm Wayne now. I got a like I'm Birdman. That's why y'all trying to do me.
They think I'm one thing that I was always told is if, you know, if people don't hear the music, it doesn't mean that the record's old. It's just they haven't heard it yet.
Real
you know
shit.
So, huh?
Real shit.
Bringing on the bezel. I'm well connected like a Lego. I'm big timing like I'm Nephi. I need to roll it like a present. She drop it down for some dollars. Cause these dollars make them holler. She to the bottle like a hoorah. Like, what the fuck they do that at? I tell them, drop it like it's hot, baby, get that cash mine. I tell the girl, bling, bling, baby, get that cash mine. And you know the block is hot, baby, get that cash mine. And I'm a number one stunner, baby,
thank you again to Kevin Alex that hosted this. Give it up for your Fix Kicks one time.
Yeah!
And
we love you. And you have so much support out there. I hope you know that. And you know that you will make it. Right?
Yeah.
You will. You have to believe as we believe in you. Just know that Dad and I are both proud of you. We support you. We're here for you, mijo. You know that.
Thank you.
And we love you. And, you know, use that music that you have. Both sides.
They've been there with me through it all. And Adrian will tell you the most, actually, out of anybody. He was just like, just drop the fucking album. Like, he was just tired of this shit. So, you know, this was really hard for me. This was very emotional for me. This is my album, you know. So, I 110%. Appreciate your support, regardless of, you know, of anything. You guys showing up here means the world to me. But, you know, on top of that, just, you know, this is the world of social media. So I guess you could say, you know, any social media support is great, too. The album drops officially March 16th. And thank you guys again. I don't know. One more.
Yeah. This man said this is his last album. Do y'all think this should be his last one? Alright, so we're gonna need everyone's support when this shit drops. Repost, buy it, purchase it. Let's not make this his last.
Man over here preaching like he had the Grammys already. So, hey man, no, but real spit, man. I want to tell you that on the bottom of my heart, we appreciate you for the music and the motivation, not only as you giving myself, but everybody else you've passed on to. You're a very hard working person. You're very hard on yourself. So I want you to know and understand that this album is going to go a lot more than what you think it is. Don't ever let yourself down. Don't ever think that you're letting yourself down. Don't, as much as you stress, don't worry. That's what you have a team for. That's what we're here for. We're brothers at this point. Blood or not, we're brothers. We're here to back you up and support you in whatever you need or whatever you want. So to the top we go, man. We just here celebrating your album, all right? Hope all is well, baby.
Who the hottest out this bitch, Lil? What's that plan? Oh, they talking from the bench, I can't hear what you saying. Got some homies in the cut, that be rolling the skirt, skirt. Got the plug on the hook, so I'm feeling like murder. Heard some X-O's laying with a snitch now. If it ain't money on the line, won't he sit down?